Probably. Is Ellie ever gonna die?
I think so. Getting bored.
So, Marius, at last I find you.
Tyrio, yes. Yes, now I recognize you. I should have known you'd travel in disguise. They're always watching.
I've been searching for you for a long time, Marius. I was rather beginning to think you didn't want to be found.
Oh, forgive me, Tyrio, please. It wasn't my fault.
Not your fault? Tell me, Marius, how was it not your fault?
The Wanderer. Yes. It was the Wanderer. My days in the Rogue Citadel seemed so long ago. I sought refuge from my memories in the company of other outcasts high in the mountains past the Eastern Gate. When I dreamt, the memories would return. Memories of the monastery and the evil which had claimed it. Dreams, memories. I couldn't tell the difference anymore. Followed me at my heels? How had he found me here? How could this broken shell of a man, barely able to carry the weight of his own sword, be the burning terror which drove me to hide here? He seemed to have demons of his own. He struggled to contain. And he was losing. Became convinced that I was truly mad. The terror, the destruction, the evil I witnessed, how else could I explain them? Were these the demons from my dream, or were they born within the Wanderer? Thank you. did I follow him? I don't know. Why do things happen as they do in dreams? All I know is that when he beckoned, I had to follow him. And from that moment, we traveled together east. Always into the east.
Alrighty, alrighty. Just gonna adjust the sounds back because I think it's all too loud. Audio. Let's cut that music right off. Alright. Great. He's a very bit angry man. Seems very slow. Hang on, let me. Very interesting. Crate new. Is there a way to? Couldn't you change the race or something? The look of them? Or am I thinking of something else? Options. Gameplay. Accessibility, control, auto map. Okay. Okay, we go. Well, Soul Farmer, how you look so different. Oh my god, the memories.
Oh. Not in town.
Oh, the memories.
Not in town.
Oh god, I'm trying to drive it like a modern game. Oh god. Alright, well, I think I'll remember how to play the game and then I'll come back and stream it. I just wanted to jump in and
Greetings, stranger. Charcy seems to be a very sweet girl. She's the smith around here and can help you by trading weapons and armor.
Okay.
Oh, greetings, stranger. I'm not surprised to see your kind here. Many adventurers have traveled this way since the recent troubles began. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Well, some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave.
Okay.
I can't do that here.
Okay, that brings up my character sheet. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Quest log. You can see the earliness of Warcraft stealing some of this. Okay.
I can't do that here.
Yes, I'm misclicking. Alright, I'm just gonna do a quick test, just run around, circle around this just to see if it runs all right. Preset might be too much. Alrighty, well that'll be enough. We'll be back.